And it's right next to our youth center, so rumors have just been going around that they might want to use our center for their own purposes.
Other complaints include the sudden removal of entertainment and basketball equipment, a lack of meeting space for seniors, and a lack of programs at the facility since last June.